Okay, so I have been facing this error for quite a while, and it looks like it's every time after I shut off my computer and I boot up, I'll face this error. I realize when this error is prompt, my GNS3 is VM is running fine. So actually, the real issue is on the IP addresses. So once we open the adapter option on the VirtualBox itself, all you need to do is just to re-obtain IP address again. And you close this thing. And reopen it. Usually you will work just fine. Yep, you can see a green light over here. Okay, that's how you solve this issue.